You. An estimated 70 million in counterfeit dollars are believed to be in circulation, or approximately $1 in counterfeits for every 12. The worldwide motion picture industry $18.2 billion in 2010. Counterfeiting is a billion-dollar business perpetrated by thousands of people throughout the world. Me, Kimo, one of those people. Kimo is a young man from the most dangerous city in America. After losing his job, he ventures into the risky business of counterfeiting to help relocate his family to a safer place.